Welcome to Rosemont, Illinois. And now, taking the field, the visiting team, the Colorado Rockets. Kickoff return 11 yards. Marshall on the return. They'll start the drive at the 11-yard line. First and 10.
Go, go! Make some moves. We gotta protect our guy. Stack, baby!
All right! All right! Yeah, man!
Second and 14. Ball on the 7-yard line.
Come on, come on.
The extra point attempt is no good. Colorado is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back to return. Kickoff return 9 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 10-yard line. First and 10. First and 10, ball on the 19-yard line. First and goal, ball on the 1-yard line.
Blockers!
McMillan on the run. Loss of two on the play. Second and goal. Ball on the 3-yard line. McMillan on the carry. 3-yard gain on the play. Third and goal. Ball on the 1-yard line. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Marshall back to return. Kickoff returned 5 yards. Marshall on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 8-yard line. McKenzie on the reception, 19-yard gain on the play. First and 10, ball on the 23-yard line. McKenzie with the reception, 17-yard gain on the play. First and goal. Ball on the 6-yard line.
Make some move. Take it down.
The pass ball's incomplete. McKenzie, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and goal. Ball on the 6-yard line.
Come on, come on.
Incomplete pass. Marshall, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and goal. Ball on the 6-yard line. Colorado is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. Kickoff return 9 yards. Douglas on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line. At the end of the first quarter, the score is Colorado 12, Chicago 7. Second and 10, ball on the 10-yard line.
This is my world. This is
get out of here.
Man, that's crazy.
Give him room. Give him room. No push. No push.
The extra point attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Marshall back to return. Kickoff return 21 yards. Marshall on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Get up next time.
Yeah, baby! Did you see it? That was the whole third down!
Second and 14. Ball on the 18-yard line. Harold on the reception, 7-yard gain on the play. Third and 7, ball on the 24-yard line. Fumble on the play, recovered
by
the defense.
We need the ball back. We can't let this turnover have wings.
Yeah.
We need to put the pressure on. Keep them on their toes, you know? Do it.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
Block it!
Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Marshall back deep to return. Kickoff return 16 yards. Marshall on the return. They'll start the drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
Some room. Move it, move it. How does it hurt? Hey,
come on.
Second and 15. Ball on the 11-yard line. Marshall with the reception. Gain of 28 on the play. First and goal. Ball on the 9-yard line. The pass ball's incomplete. Marshall, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and goal. Ball on the 9-yard line. Third and goal. Ball on the 4-yard line.
He's going. Come on, come on.
Fourth and goal. Ball on the 1-yard line.
What? Come on, people. Unbelievable. Jeez.
First and 10. Ball on the 2-yard line. Douglas makes the reception. 3-yard gain on the play. Second and 7. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Hey, how you going?
Plug it up.
Make some room.
Incomplete pass. Rump, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and 7. Ball on the 5-yard line. The extra point attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Marshall back deep to return. Kickoff returned 8 yards. Marshall on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 9-yard line. Timeout called by the offense. Second and 5. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Come on, come on.
Keep it tight.
The offense calls a timeout. First and 10, ball on the 24-yard line. The fastball's incomplete. Marshall, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. Marshall on the reception. No gain on the play.
Make some room.
Incomplete pass. Harrell, the intended receiver, on the play.
Stay focused out there. Right now, get out there. Go, go, go.
First and 10. All on the 4-yard line.
Take it down.
Move it, move it.
McMillan with the carry. 3-yard gain on the play. Second and 7. Ball on the 6-yard line. At the end of the first half, the score is Chicago 28, Colorado 12. Chicago, 28, Colorado, 12. Kickoff return, 15 yards. Douglas on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. Second and 10, ball on the 16-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 24-yard line. Second and 5. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Go, go!
The extra point attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Marshall back to return. Kickoff return 11 yards. Marshall on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line.
He's going.
Harrell makes the catch. 33-yard gain on the play. First and goal. Ball on the 4-yard line. Colorado is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. Kickoff return 15 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 15-yard line. First and 10. Chicago Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Marshall back to return. Kickoff return 9 yards. Marshall on the return. Colorado will start the drive at the 9 yard line. First and 10. McKenzie on the run. Loss of 4 on the play. Second and 14. Ball on the 6 yard line. The fastball's incomplete. McKenzie, the intended receiver, on the play. At the end of the third quarter, the score is Chicago 42, Colorado 19. Third and 14, all on the 6 yard line. Marshall makes the catch. Gain of 22 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Harold with the reception. 9 yard gain on the play. Second and 1. Ball on the 13-yard line. The pass ball's incomplete. McKenzie, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and 1, ball on the 13-yard line. The 2-point conversion is good. First and goal, all on the 8 yard line.
Oh yeah, I'd like to thank you and I.
And what about me?
The extra point attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Marshall back to return. Kickoff return 16 yards. Marshall on the return. Colorado will start the drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10. McKenzie makes the catch. Gain of 24 on the play. First and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Push the line.
The fastball's incomplete. McKenzie, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Push the line.
Move it, move it.
Incomplete pass. McKenzie, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line. Timeout called by the defense. First and goal. Ball on the 10-yard line.
Come on, come on. Go, go.
The defense calls a timeout. Second and goal. Ball on the 10-yard line. Two-point conversion is good. Colorado is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. Kickoff return 16 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10. Timeout called by the defense. Second and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. McMillan with the carry. 1 yard gain on the play. Third and 8. Ball on the 19-yard line.
Winning is our habit. All up and all out.
That's right. Pump. It's a first.
Showboat pump.
First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Marshall back to return. Kickoff return 18 yards. Marshall on the return. They'll take over at the 19-yard line. First and 10. That's the end of the game. The final score is Chicago 56, Colorado 41. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.